There it is. The extreme rules again. I mean, I don't know why we wouldn't do anything.
Extreme rules, extreme games. I should probably change the title to this new stream.
No, just leave it. It's fine.
Oh, it's not fine. It's a new stream, a new day. Gotta keep it clean. Just change it to filthy asshole.
Yeah. It's fine.
Oh, it's not fine. It's a new stream, a new day.
Well, I'm waiting. We're getting here. Or I'm gonna go.
Hold on. I'm changing the title.
I'm not waiting.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I'm out. Alright, well. Yeah, now I'm playing Team 4.
Countdown.
Well, I'm waiting. We're getting here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh.
I'm changing the title.
I'm not waiting. Alright, I guess I'm out. Alright, well. Yeah, now I'm playing Team 4.
Countdown.
Well, I'm waiting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh. I'm not waiting.
Wait. I was listening to the stream at the same time I was listening to you, so it was just you on repeat. And I just keep hearing in the background,
Yeah, good.
Yeah, okay, so we're good now. It's a new title, it's fresh, it's clean, it's the best title yet.
Yeah. Well, hurry up, get in here.
I am in here.
Yeah, well, hurry up, get in here.
And then...
Yeah, I'm not gonna, yeah, I'm fix, not gonna it. Fix it. You better fix it. No, do cruise.
Okay.
Also, why is Brandon, like... Yeah, cruise.
Yeah, there we go. Looks just like him.
Yeah.
The Knight of Champions.
Yeah. Cruz. That actually is Don's real face. I used the photo thing for it.
Yeah, too bad it doesn't look anything like him.
What do you mean? It looks exactly like him.
What does it? It looks like crap.
Yeah, maybe when it zooms in on his face.
Yeah, good thing he was actually on WWE though.
Yeah, he was.
In a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Get off me.
In this 101 environment, we're going to find
this is
out
the real debates here.
Head-to-head, no excuses.
Yeah, they should
do
this.
Politically incorrect SmackDown.
Hey, wait, what's that?
He's got him!
Yeah.
These are the real debates.
Wow, I'm not sure.
Too late, I did it before he even showed up.
Something in his eye.
Yeah. Can I use this?
No.
Really?
Look at these two.
Yeah, you can use them.
There's absolutely no quit in
yeah,
that tonight.
I was gonna say disqualified.
What do you want, dude? You're disqualified from being Canadian.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's
why
he's
such
that?
A great athlete, such an important superstar. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Seems like these guys are letting out
flip
a lot of
pent-up
frustration tonight.
Yeah.
He's going for it all.
Yeah.
This could be it.
Oh,
come on, get close to it.
Oh, no! Misjudge that. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Again,
oh, the
too late.
He stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Get away from me.
Too little too late is more like it.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it.
Uh-oh. It's too bad that the goblin wasn't an option for a name.
Not the troll, not any of them.
No. Not the just hobgoblin. His presence felt there. Not today, too fast. Oh, out of nowhere.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Oh, I missed. What? I hit the ref. Why would the game default to that?
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Don't hurt Cruz.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question Nick will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest?
Don't hurt him.
That's important.
Hey, put that in the crowd. Oh, wow.
Yeah, there we go. Put that in the crowd.
The yeah. Shoulders are down. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This
yeah, I was trying
continues.
To pick you up.
Yeah. You did a bad job.
There we go. No, I was trying to throw you.
That was rough.
This guy's just too strong. This is such a painful moment.
Right. Get away. Oh, no. No, get away.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ow. Ooh.
Yeah, he gives up.
Yeah.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the
stay
dangers
down.
That go along with competing in extreme rules.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Hey.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
No.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
I can't tell you how.
Yeah, like
I
already had to dodge that twice, and I still couldn't get away.
Why would you be able to?
I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost
what's that?
Inhumane.
Over the audience. Way over there.
Again, I roll out of the way and then I'm just stuck because game's shit.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself
another vicious shot with that foreign object.
That's it, bitch.
Oh, I couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Wow, and you get to use your finisher too.
And Cruz.
Yeah, why wouldn't I?
Well, you can never count Cruz.
Oh, well, they actually said Cruz.
That's a finishing move. This thing might be all.
As I said, why wouldn't they? Get in there.
Wow, he's still down after that. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Too late, my ass.
Yeah, too little, too late.
He'll be feeling the effects of yeah. That for a while.
Yeah. And you better stay down.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Wait, what's that?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shake my head.
You know when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Again, too late. Why? How is it always too late? I think you're hacking this game, man. I think you're breaking it on me.
Yeah, it's almost like they're saying about Cruz. Beautiful capital of
Tennessee.
Yeah. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this?
Again, I hit it before he even shows up, and it's too late. Can he
score the pin? Hack the election. And still, you always, kick out just in time.
Yeah.
Yeah, get down.
Stop trying to pin me.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
But like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Can you believe the endurance of this guy?
And they just dragged me away.
Let me try pinning in a different position.
Oh, man, you're not kidding. Catch your breath.
And into the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop.
Stop trying to pin me.
Well, that's just not enough.
Okay, what if I...
there is no quit in this man tonight. He got him.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that,
okay,
but keep doing
it. I'm bringing it out.
May give him a cold.
Yeah.
Okay, you thought I was using this.
Hey, you're actually using the chair. Another chair is stairs.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great match.
Hold on.
I'm loving it.
I'm passing the other one in. She's broken.
Yeah. Again.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming with My Baby Tonight. What a great song that was. Who knew Robocop?
Yeah, I like how it misses every time, and then I reverse it, and it's like, nope.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Hey. Hey. What's that?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no.
Not today. Too fast.
Yeah. I swing it full momentum and it's like, oh, no, better block it.
Oh,
yes, but no, that works for you though.
Wow. Did you try reversing
it? Still down after that.
Oh, he set it up.
Get away from me. Get away from me, big nose merchant.
It's too late. You're done. I got the guac.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
What? What happened to my comeback?
Out of the way of that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. After a move like that,
yeah, again, just reverse every move I have. Also, why do you have 7 bars of reverses?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Yeah, I thought you maxed out everything.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, well, neither did I. And I still have 4.
Exactly.
Hey, wait, what's that over there?
Yeah, exactly. Come on.
One of these guys Kevin. Is going to walk away with the win here tonight.
Wait, why'd I get out? I nothing happens good out there.
Defeat. Yeah, come on. I'm waiting for you.
So good to be back in Music
yeah,
City tonight.
Not coming out.
Nashville, the beautiful capital of Tennessee.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood.
I'm just looking, you off now.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
He's making a
I want you to, I expect you to die. Okay, no, I'm making sense. I just completely avoid my head.
Yeah, this is what's going to happen at the end of the debate.
Yeah, you just can pull out the stairs and set him.
Yeah.
After a major hit.
Just ding ding. Hey, your turn's over, and then Cruz keeps talking. And he just talks him, and talks him, and talks him, and then you just quit.
Yeah. Well, go on.
Seems like he's letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Yeah, again, I hit you, and it's like, whoa, whoa, better move.
That can't feel good. Really going to work here. Look, he's still going. How is this possible?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Yeah. And then you just pull out your finisher.
Yeah, why wouldn't I?
He's done.
You pulled me out here.
This match might be over.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside
the
ring
is
survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous
options. It's too soon, not the cat.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? That must
some calls. Oh, Jordan, did you hear the impact? You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that. Not a reversal.
Yeah, bring it back here.
No. Reversals are my only technique.
He doesn't want to do this really outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Got the bat.
Yeah, again, it misses every time, but you get it, and it's like, all right, yeah, now don't worry about it.
Why wouldn't it? Here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's the home of the Bean Town.
Yeah. Yeah, he just keeps saying it.
Yeah, so I looked it up, and apparently it's called the Bean Town because they would bring, you know, sugar cane, which you make molasses, and they would just cook beans in molasses.
Stone Cold Stunner.
Makes the cover. One, two.
What?
And the shoulder's up in time.
Oh.
Closes up before that three count. Yeah. That's all that matters.
Don't pin me. You can't pin
he
him.
Just won't go away.
Doesn't work.
Oh, that one hit the mark. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's taking control again. It'll take a minor miracle to come back.
Yeah, I'll just beat you while you don't have any reversals left.
In the books. This one's got to be over now. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt. Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
No.
Can he score the pin? Two. Three.
Yeah.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Just like in real life. And it does look exactly like him, you just can't see it.
Yeah, just can't see it. It's like a, one of those magic eye paintings where you have to cross your eyes and press it to your face and then you see a 3D image. Still good. Just turn your mic off.
Yeah, you should know by now that it just cuts it out every time the match is over. I don't know why you don't realize that.
Yeah, what am I supposed to pick? Who's my guy? Who do we want?
I don't know. Pick whoever I chose to cook.
Do we want Eric?
Eric versus the cook.
Do we want Adolf?
You mean Adolfo?
We want, you know, the meme character.
Yeah, I don't know who that is. Oh, it's that guy from the meme game.
Yeah, do we want Homer?
Yeah. I'll pick whoever, I don't care.
Do we want the Jickies?
Do Eric. At least Eric gets a good laugh.
Every time, he doesn't even have to do anything.
Yeah, Morty.
Great.
Walgreens Live. That's great. The cook.
Yeah.
I'm surprised the cook isn't like actually a thing.
What do you mean?
He's not. It's not a name that was chosen. That was recorded for you to pick. So I had to settle with the butcher.
Close enough.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not about some guy butchering people in the woods.
I mean, at any point in the movie, does he actually cook anything?
Yeah, he cooks meth at one point, like at the very beginning, and that's it.
And will like never before, this is about being the best. Today, too fast.
Also, why is he like a million feet tall?
There's the camel clutch.
What, the cooker?
He's gotta take the pressure off his neck.
No, Eric.
Dominating display. Yeah.
He's huge.
I mean, he's a big guy. Well, for you.
Yeah, well, I mean, the cook is. I made him small. Sure. That's no actually his height in real life, so.
Have you seen Eric? He's a big guy.
No. Why do you keep saying, like, oh man, you've seen him like a million times, you know what he looks like? You just automatically for me. Okay. Just slam my head back down.
And he collides into the turnbuckles.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. The cramp is cinched in. The knee is torqued, putting the back in a lot of trouble.
Home with the beam down.
That's not even the boss to grab.
It's a half, first of all, it's a half Boston crab.
Exactly, so that's not it.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Yeah, it's a full Boston crab.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
No, that was the camel crush.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Crutch.
Camel crush.
I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by
superhuman
strength.
Unbelievable. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
It's like in the poop. Everywhere.
It's not his armpits, it's not his ass, it's not his head.
Extreme rules is such a dangerous
night. It's like, not like real life.
I forgot, what was his name again?
Eric Hemorrhoid.
No, what do they call him? I know his real name. I know his name. Like, what do they call him? In game.
The red man.
Oh, really? Why red? Why not brown?
Look at his head.
He's just slowly melting.
He's the...
Yeah, we're gonna do without your reversals.
Looks like he's in no man's land here.
Yeah, you don't have him either.
Things back together here.
Yeah. Michael, this is a but you rely on him. To be in.
He needs to Why be wouldn't I?
Find a way to clear the cobwebs and
exactly. Without him, I just kick in the groin.
You see, he's covering it.
Yeah. Okay, well, I tried to get some to the ring, but you know, binding the same button to do like 40 different things.
Yeah, listen, there's only like 18 buttons on a controller. What are you gonna do?
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm not pulling out anything really.
And that's a good thing.
Come on.
This looks nice.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Really? See, like, they even have a stupid back tattoo.
Yeah, I love it.
We know what this is.
Oh man, I just pick him up. My spine should have popped out.
He doesn't slip out due to the poop.
Yep, we did it. It's kind of a shame they don't really say anything.
Mm-hmm.
What are not like, oh hey, yeah, the cook, I mean the butcher just defeated the red man or anything. He's like, yeah, that's it, it's over. It's cold, we'll go right back to menu.
Yeah, I would have recognized it.
Oh wow, you just backed completely up.
Yes, I made the invite again.
Yeah. Make me go through my friends list all over again, just to find you.
Oh man, this is bad. Ooh. Oh man.
Yeah, you're just browsing 4chan as it ends, is that why you're not? I don't know what that is. Why are you sending me Jimmy Timmy Power Hour?
Yeah, did you open it?
Yeah, I did.
See, every time
we join back in, the mics go crazy.
Yeah, so that's a feature.
Yeah, stop believing. Yeah, nice meme character.
Yeah, so is yours.
What do you mean? He's not even on a part of a meme game.
Yeah, he is. If you go on to V
no.
And you say, hey, what's a good meme game? You know, say, hey, this is the freshest meme you got. And they send it right over.
Yeah, give me one fresh meme, and then they just pull up a pic.
They do, though.
Yeah, that's not even what he looks like, though. You can't even really tell.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure he wasn't some pure black charcoal guy.
Yeah. It's highly likely that these competitors will leave a part of them behind in this hellish structure.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Talk about like how he has Eric on his forehead.
Like out of disparation. I don't know what you're talking about.
The red shit on his forehead.
Yeah, did you play the game?
No. Well, I've seen screenshots of it.
So far, not much damage, yeah, screenshots. Has been absorbed.
Yeah, what is it, like, super deep and meaningful and too deep for anybody to understand?
Look at it.
Yeah,
probably. How much longer that can last, though.
You see, the psoriasis represents...
Yes.
And that was a costly misstep.
You completely missed, but you got the ref.
Yeah.
Going for the double play with this move.
Ooh, yeah, just escape.
Yeah, I wouldn't know. Sure, it's SummerSlam.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown.
Come
here.
On,
yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Yeah, nice.
Hey,
move.
Welcome
extra
to the jam.
Slow getting back to his base here. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Direct. It's over. That's gotta be it.
See, the fact that you can't just, like, throw me over while I do that is right. Not fun.
It's not over there.
Yeah, what's that over there?
And that's how you do it.
I'll waste my fist.
Dropped or what?
Come on and slam.
I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The entire WWE locker room.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing
yeah,
it.
Yeah, just grab your crotch and just fall down. And I'm kicking it.
Yeah, just give it the boot.
What a reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal. It might be smart for the ref to call for the bell.
Charcoal that black with a pig-shaped, pig-colored head.
Yeah, nice miss.
Yeah.
That's not how you got me. Of course you did.
Yeah, why wouldn't it?
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd,
oh,
I think they're
no.
Getting what they wanted. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always just... Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that?
Yeah,
I'm just
crawl.
Glad I didn't feel it.
Oh, no.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't know how to do anything with it, though.
That landed perfectly.
Yeah, that's what we really needed.
Like, I thought hitting A would do something, but apparently it didn't. So if I just punch in the back of the head, apparently that counts too.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Gladiators.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
What are you trying to do there?
He's trying to set up a masterful move. Oh no. And it feels like he's inside a Beantown.
Yeah, it feels like, yeah, because I'm just farting. Furiously.
Go to bed.
That's it! He's out! And again, the mind games are played. He's setting up.
No. No. Now reverse it.
Oh no.
I warned you. Shouldn't have done it.
Oh, but now you're out of reversal, so let me like just be on you and you can't stop me.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
It's true though. All you need to do is watch my reversal bar.
Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not
see,
a
see, like, now you're all out again.
Occurrence. You
gotta
be ready for anything.
They just throw it out here for me to use.
Yeah, well, you already got one.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious.
Oh no.
Who will it be? If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's gonna kill you.
Oh, and did you hear the
impact? Why are you still alive?
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
Wait. Just nothing.
Just tuning in. You're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell
What's
match
this?
For the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell
yes,
matches
I'm a
we've seen over the years.
Hey, wait, how do I climb the cell?
You can't. I gotta break you out.
Break
it's a move. It's a move.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a winner.
Isn't I literally have to throw you through?
Hope it goes right. Of being the best in the business. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You got to be ready for anything. We're looking at complete domination here. And
there's the reversal. You think I don't know how to do that?
Yeah. I usually do it so often.
Punch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. This is
oh,
what makes him so dangerous.
You think I learned how to do this? The single anus Boston crab.
Today, too fast. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Oh,
how
much pain is that arm in now? I guess he's done with that move. Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
All right, what's that over there?
This match may end right here. I'll take a minor miracle.
Yeah, I totally blocked that though.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
What a summer slam. What a ferocious summer slam.
Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it. Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all.
Wait, did you just hit the sledgehammer? Wait, what?
Ladies
yeah, you're not gonna pin me. Okay, so you just break it anyway.
There's no quit in these guys, but in wow!
Miss every shot, Kevin. Thanks. you had two chances and you decided to miss him.
He's having a seriously
yeah,
hard
I hit the third.
He
missed.
After that.
Hey, wait. Is that over there?
Quick to avoid
oh, yeah.
No. Okay, yeah, he just, again, just immediately reversed.
The shoulders are down! And a kick out! The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on! What do you have to do to keep
nice back your
down?
Head.
Head back lane.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kank.
Keeps going.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man,
oh, wait, you're having to
reverse
this. I mean, I can kill you as much as I want now.
Yeah. It's true. What am I going to do?
Yeah, not fight back.
Wow.
This game's horrible.
Yeah.
We're looking at complete domination.
That's the only wrestling one we got on PC.
So hey, we have 2K15. It's probably the exact
yeah,
same
but
thing.
Yeah, but 15's worse. This is actually the better one.
Don't you, Michael? Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Hey, what's that over there?
The more punishment he takes,
hey boy,
the slower and slower he is
there.
Getting back to his feet.
Yeah.
Just hey, trying to go to
that with the ref.
Making a mistake here.
Back to the ring now.
Yeah, let's just, man, there's no that. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Again. Just stop all my momentum. Just hit me with a chair.
Yeah. Oh wait, you're out of reverses. I can just wail on you.
What's the point of even letting me reverse it to get up if you just immediately hit me?
And he kicks out. And he lives to fight again. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Did you see I've made a short video on our channel?
No, I didn't see anything. No.
It was just the moment when Homer killed Kevin, and then I kicked out with like a pixel.
Better have been that one.
Yeah, it is that one.
That's like our only good moment in the past 10 weeks.
That was some serious, missed that by a good foot or two.
Yeah, nice.
See, if I purposely miss, you can't reverse it. You don't expect it.
Yeah, thanks for saying my technique out loud.
Yeah. Implying I'm gonna do it again.
Yeah, watch this.
Yeah.
Alright, what's this?
Yeah,
it worked. Oh, wait, watch. I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna roll out the way. Now I'm just gonna hit again. Oh no, I missed.
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
Now I can wail on you.
Just snap forward. Literally snap forward to hit me.
Yeah, now I can wail on you.
Now you're not gonna pin me.
Oh, shit.
I told you you're not paid, man.
Hey, wait, what's this?
You can kill me as much as you like, but I'm not gonna capitulate.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer. And down he goes. Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh. Wait, what's this?
Nobody hold that time.
Yeah, I didn't even get an option to reverse that.
Yeah, it's almost as if you're out of reversals.
No, I still had one.
Here's the cover. One, two,
three. Oh,
oh
gross.
Man, yeah, woo, woo, yeah, oh, woo, woo, oh.
Yo, if you're a meme character.
Yeah. It's almost as if he's a guaranteed winner. Yeah,
nice job. Don't even put it back.
Why would I? You don't need it.
Yeah.
It's not like we're using
nice
it to communicate or something.
Yeah.
Yes.
So Charles came back from Scotland the other day and just had this huge beard.
It's gonna be really good when we have a Royal Rumble.
I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one up and into the cover.
Yeah, one hit, and then just immediately connect.
Could've happened.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
What does Beefcake need to do to win tonight?
How come every time Charles is there, they go, hey, Beefcake, oh, Beefcake. Like, they suddenly say the name.
Because he's the best character.
Sir, great great to be back in the hometown of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.
He's just a fat black guy with boiled legs. He's gonna get killed.
With a mustache that points at six different directions. And his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Yeah, I'm done. Right at
the
start.
Yeah, thanks for the cheer. Thanks for the cheer, though. For a long time, and by the sound of this crowd,
I think they're getting what they wanted. Oh, it gives up. It's done. Time to go home.
You just go. Yeah.
Oh no, I can't go.
You can clip through it though.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a
hell of a cell match. Slides out of the ring.
Fans
of
slide.
Oh, what's this? Ooh, that's new.
Oh, what's that over there?
Well, with a name like Beefcake, what'd you expect?
Yeah.
He's setting it up. Whoa! Whoa!
I hope Shiny is there. Ooh, I'm a chair too.
With a name like Beefcake, what'd you expect? Oh man, there's the. He's got the shoulders down. Hold. This could be it. Two. Three.
Yeah, right at the start. Almost as if the longer I go, the worse I get.
It's almost like you can't beat Charles.
The undefeated champion of WWE.
Yeah, the NV4 WWF.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why do you keep leaving the fucking lobby?
Because it's done.
That's it. Really? He's gonna quit? Quitter?
Yeah, you better come up with some better characters.
Were you saying Trump wasn't good enough?
No, he wasn't. It was just one. I had three.
Yeah, well, why don't you put them up so I can download them and put them in the Royal Rumble?
Because we don't have 40 yet.
It's only 30.
Yeah, we don't have 30 yet.
Yeah, well, you know what?
Yeah, see?
Alright.
You got nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I don't know, I guess I'll just keep playing then.
Yeah, there.
Yeah. Quitter, nigger.